And this a lethal interjection, expecting plenty exceptions. Prepare for any rejection, confess a spiritual lesson. For this restless adolescence, you could read between the lines and see this motherfucking message. The blessing a nigga giving through information that's written is riveting if you listening and use it. But rarely intrusive, inducing illusions. Methodical methods proving confusion that's constituting this lyrical revolution. My God, the realest of niggas alive. I step on the track and I'm killing the vibe. I murder, I beat and I massacre minds. I make them retreat and they listen to mine. The will of a pen to be better, that's fine. Depending upon if you giving the time, my rhymes are refined. My lines are defined, the technical skill and the passion combined. You living in fear with your life is defined. Inferior soul, cause soul like a fire. Control of the vibe, the wicked demise. For niggas despise, the worm in the skies. You keep with the pace, I'm running a race. I'm filling a page up with nothing but hate. I give an example, a similar taste. I study the past, a similar fate was a member. The nigga that wants to be great. Nah, that music don't relate or resonate. They hesitate with a salacious ass story that was fabricated. Overactive imaginations mixed with exaggeration. No cooperation, I'm just trying to keep my glass half full. Lyrically, I'm fanatical, masterful, magical. Even close to classical, my words, they carry heat. And at the least, they'll break your clavicle. Then toss you into oncoming traffic on any avenue. Shit that I've written and spitting and spinning and sitting inside of a prison. Insidious visions with hideous hindrances to the way that we live. And created a product with what I was given. Just shut the fuck up for a second and listen. This mathematician that brought ammunition to murder suspicion for never submitting. They found all the bodies I've hidden right next to my closet. Deposit inside of my lesser division. I'm taking it back to the visual aspect of rap. Are you picturing what I'm delivering? Different, ignorant, sound of belligerent. Batter the paper, assault with a sentence. Now lace up your tennis and run to you mental and physically finish. No time to replenish. Now pay attention to my prominence, aware I'm dropping knowledge like dissertations at colleges. I've been trimming the fat and subtracting all of the college and studying every word in attempts to attain competence. I'm confident this dominance compliments my conglomerate, acknowledging the effort they're giving is more pathetic. I run it like calisthenics, articulated phonetics. Forget it as I'm progressing, it's still impressive. Your shit's depressing, never regressing, expressing my lyrical prowess. To pick up a pen and get violent, give me a minute, my nigga, I'm wildin'. Hold up, this a sabbatical, why you acting dramatic, emphatic? I focus on my passion, what these other rappers lacking. Never relaxing, listening, try to imagine, grasping everything that you asking. Vision can manifest to what you fathom. Hold up, I got that newest shit you apropos to go recite. I feel your appetite like Aphrodite with a lot of dykes. I'm a radical reverend while I'm preaching this rhetoric. I'm just trying to perfect and resurrect the funeral procession. I infest the conceptions that turn into exception. Why you pay the price of admission in two concessions? You professing I'm the dopest that is yet to be noticed. You overdosing and comatosing off of the second dose. Someone please explain.